I'm from class 2nd. I have read a book from a Vivekanand school online library. The story is about Oliver Toots. He is born in a workhouse. He is a poor boy and he grows up without parents and he runs away to London. I have learned so many new words from this book and how he faces many challenges in his life and how he overcome from all these influences and bring a change in his life. The story is very interesting. Reading story is fun and I enjoyed a lot. Thank you.